out.
Nathan Lyon. And out.
Look at that. That's a perfect example of how dangerous it can be. What a test match he's had.
Yeah, simple from Lyon. He's been excellent today.